Okay, Walmart haul. The kids were out of drink packs. Well, Logan. Victoria doesn't take them. So I got them some more of those. Normally I don't show the waters, but it was with that, so I just threw it up here. This is, one 18 ounce bottle of water isn't enough for lunch. So I get Logan these little 8 ounces to go with it. So he takes 2 bottles of water on his lunch. For his lunch. So that's what that's there for. I don't normally show those because it's like something we always kept. Victoria, I had to get Logan a bag for his toiletries for when he goes on his little vacation. And Victoria wanted to get this for him. So, you know who she really wanted it for. So I said, okay, we'll get him this. So this is technically for her brother, but, you know. And I asked Logan what he wanted, if he wanted a clear one, because we did originally have a clear one of these. He said no, he'll rather the black. So I switched it out for the black one. And in here, he's going to put, like, shampoo, conditioner, just so all his stuff is together in his bag. Because he's going by himself, not by himself, he's going with his class. He's going on a class trip, but it's like, they go away for, like, 3 days. Kind of like when you're a senior and you go on your class trip. It's like that. So, just so he can keep everything together while it's in his suitcase. That's what that's for. Here you go, your bag. So, I'm assuming Victoria wanted these. Because she's seen them on game, on people eating them. I believe that, like, they're spicy noodles or something. I don't know. She wanted mashed potatoes. I don't know. She was just grabbing stuff, putting it in the cart. So, some stuff doesn't even have a purpose or a reason. So, we have mashed potatoes, but it's okay. Because we can eat them. She wanted brown rice. She's hoping it's flavorful. I don't know what kind of flavor she's looking for, but I did warn her before her buying it that brown rice really doesn't have much flavor, but she wanted it, so we got it. Don't worry, we'll eat it anyway because we do eat brown rice, so it's not a big deal. These, I know it looks like a lot, but doesn't really make that much, but they are for the kids' lunches. I had given them to Victoria 1 week as like a treat, a sweet treat. Sweet treat. A nice treat. And she really enjoyed it, and Logan wished he had had some, so I got for both of them. They'll take it this week for lunches. This is one thing that they're taking. They take more than one thing. She wanted mixed vegetables to go in it, so we got mixed vegetables for it. The chicken parms is for a quick dinner one night this week. Victoria had to have a bacon cheese. I don't even think she realizes. She just seen little hamburgers and wanted it. She threw it in the cart. But, okay, there's only 4, so we could probably eat them for dinner tonight. And that's the end of them. I seen this. This is my impulse buy. And it does say, okay, they're individually wrapped. I was wondering. They're breakfast burritos. I like them. So, I got them for this week for lunches. It's the egg, sausage, cheese? Yeah. Cheese and potato. Did I say lunch is breakfast? Something different for breakfast. We also got these to try. So we'll have these. They're bacon white cheddar mac bites. Let's see how they are. Hopefully they're good. I don't know how many's in a box, but they look good. And we'll see. Okay, so this is the rest of it. I was looking at these because I was having trouble finding washcloths for Logan to take with him because where he's going, they don't have soap, towels, washcloths. You have to bring all that on your own. It's like camping, but in a cabin. So I had gotten these, but I didn't know how to take them off my order. I don't need them because we were able to find washcloths for like, I don't know, I think it was like $3. And they're in teal, his favorite color. So now we have these, I guess, for whenever we need them. They feel dry, so I wonder if you wet them. I don't know how these work. Again, when you bring a little lady with you, she likes to shop. She wanted some flaming Cheetos. My kids, I don't know, they are on a spice kick. They want jalapenos on everything, spicy everything. So we eat a lot of jalapenos and they eat a lot of spicy stuff. Oh, and the spicy ramen, you already seen that. These burgers are for those chicken parm patties. They're really good on a burger bun and it makes a great dinner. Last week they had the jalapeno cheddars, but they were so delicious. The kids wanted them again this week with this week's lunch. So they're going to have that. I forgot what the other thing was, though. I think that brown rice she wanted with jalapeno cheddarwurst. I'm not sure. We'll figure it out when we go to cook breakfast. She wanted these. And don't these look smaller? Look at it compared to the size of the chips. I swear these look smaller than what they used to be. Which I am pro that. Because if you want more, go ahead. They're like 2 and change for them. So whatever. But they do look a lot smaller if you ask me. She also grabbed this. And most likely mommy's going to eat it because she doesn't eat breakfast. I got a camera for Logan. It is waterproof, again, for his trip. He didn't want to take a cell phone. So I had asked him, would you like me to get you a camera, like a disposable camera? I explained what they were because, of course, we don't know what they are. Or he don't know what they are. And he said, sure. And I said, well, let me make sure it's waterproof because even if it's raining, they still go outside and they do their activities. There's a waterfall there, so I made sure I got a waterproof one for him. You'd think they'd be cheaper, but they're so expensive. Boil in a bag rice because it's an easy side. That's really it. And we're out. She's seen these. She's like, oh, they have blueberry ones. So we gotta try them. I was like, whatever. Because we need more fruit snacks. But whatever. Hopefully they're good. Never had them. Not even once. Never even heard of the brand Funnables. So we'll see how they are. And I'll let you know. Because of course she eventually, when she realizes we're home and we have them, she's going to want to try them. And that is the end of our haul.